Het peloton heeft vandaag Barcelona weer achter zich gelaten en koerst richting Andorra, waar de aankomst zal zijn op de berg Arcalis. De eerste bergetappe dus. Hoe kijkt Skill Shimano renner Simon Geske vooruit naar deze rit?
I'm happy that we will be the first mountain stage today. And yeah, we'll see how it works out for the team.
You enjoy the mountains?
Yeah, after a week of flat stages or almost flat stages, that's what the tour is also the mountains. And yeah, I'm looking forward to that.
What do you know about Arcalis?
Nothing. I don't know that climb.
Yeah. Well, it's steep.
Yeah, it's a steep one. I remember the stage in 97 of the Tour de France where Ulrich won. And yeah, but yeah, must be a steep climb. Yeah.
Will you be the next German to win there?
No, not today.
How are you feeling?
Yeah, I'm feeling all right. Yeah, after 1 week it's okay. I was never in the breakaway, so I could save my legs as good as possible. Also in the team time trial, we did it easy, and yeah, I will see.
Attacked today?
I will try to be in the breakaway, but I tried it yesterday also, but it was 10 km per hour too fast for that, and yeah, it will be pretty hard.